And then I would look for a motion to approve check 107-8005 at the amount of $3,515.58.
So moved.
Is there a second?
Second.
We have a motion and a second to approve that check for $3,515.58. Any questions concerning that individual item? If not, all those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, say no.
I will abstain.
And one abstention by Mrs. Buswell. The motion carries, and so that check is approved.